Duke Dennis on GQ, bro. GQ Sports. They finna have the whole AMP pull up and do this, bro. No cap. Listen, we did Kai. It's on the channel. We're doing D Block, Duke, you know what I'm saying? And if the other AMP members pull up, we gonna do them too, you know what I'm saying? Let's get it.
Self-care king? That what you, is that what you calling me right now? You labeling me the self-care king? Yes, I am the self-care king. I'm telling you, boy, take care of yourself, because ain't nothing worse than you hearing rumors about yourself that you stink. That's the worst thing.
Dead ass, bro. Dead ass. Boy, if I even smell a scent, I'm going to automatically assume it's me, bro. And I'm going to, boy, I'm doing something about it. If I smell dog and it's like 30 feet away from me, oh, that's me. Let me go home. You know what I'm saying? Spray myself, do something. Because fuck that.
In the world. You hearing rumors about yourself that you stink. That's the worst thing in the world.
10 things, bro.
What's up, GQ? It's your boy Duke Dennis, and these are 10 things that I cannot live without.
Let's go. Yes, sir. Amen.
So my first essential is the man upstairs, God himself, the GOAT, man. Never grew up in church, but me and my assistant was having a debate on God. And she was basically telling me that, like, if you allow him, you know what I'm saying, into your heart, into your life, he'll answer all your prayers. Indeed. Until I let that man into my life, it was terrible. I had a terrible life. But once I did, everything changed, and that's how I got here.
Facts, bro. Facts.
So my next essential, gaming, man. Gaming done saved me so many ways. Man, if it weren't for gaming, be getting in trouble. Gaming kept me out the streets, specifically the PS5 though, PlayStation in general. I'm a PlayStation guy. I feel like little kids play Xbox. You know what I'm saying? Like, PlayStation is like grown man. All the tryhards and all the best gamers is on PlayStation.
What's the GOAT 2K?
The GOAT 2K is 2K16. Yeah, well balanced, not too cheesy. And this, bro, the peak entertainment. It might be nostalgia for us, but definitely 2K16. And look, anybody want to see me in any game, Call of Duty, 2K,
I'm
Apex,
boy, I'm watching you.
Man, you know where I'm at.
Hey, you got me in 2K, but anything else, I'm watching you. Card washing you.
I'm going to go to all of them.
Nah. Water and sweet tea.
Look, high quality H2O, man, water. Everybody, you need to be drinking your water. If you don't, you need some more guidance. Also, though,
pulled up sweet tea, jug.
Man. I'm from the South. South Carolina, and sweet tea is something that go with every meal for me. Like sweet, like extra sweet. A cup of sweet tea, I get like 2-3 of them a day. Sometimes I drive midnight. It's a restaurant called Cookout. Man, they know me personally. I drive up and I be like, yo, have me a sweet tea, ready to go. Bro, like, I ain't really had no sweet tea either, so I appreciate you for giving me the opportunity to like, Yeah, that's the one right here. What this is? My Lowe's? Yeah, that's it right there.
Music indeed.
Music, man. Can't live without music. In a room, chilling, workout, and things of that nature. In a car, speakers booming, all the way up to 38. AirPods, more for traveling though.
38? Why 38? I should be at 40.
That's like 1A, 1B for me. Roderick Waverson and Luke Bryan, the GOAT. Y'all, you know who Luke Bryan is? Luke Bryan, that's country. Light it up, buzzkill, fast, right? Fast, yeah. Man, look, Luke Bryan got a song for...
I didn't expect this man to like country, gang. Oh, fuck.
Every situation, love, partying, whatever the case may be.
Yuri.
Listen, man, this chain right here, super important. I got it because my cousin passed away. Man, he was a big part of my life, man. He believed in me. The pendant stand for D-Block, man, when he passed away. In the neighborhood we grew up in, it got sections in it. And the section that he passed away, that section alone, we named after him. Long live D, man. And my grills too, man. You know what I'm saying? My grills is like a part of me now, man. Like, I got them a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, and like, people didn't really pay attention to my smile until I got the grills, because, like, of course, like, they shining and they glistening. I mean, a lot of people be hating though. They be like, stop smiling. We see the grills. I ain't smiling for you or for you to see the grills. I'm just happy. I'm just happy. Spent 15K on my grills. And
sheesh.
Bro, and to be honest, it ain't really nothing about business how much I spent on this right here, because it's not important. What's important is that I got it, and like, it means something to me. So the price is not important. Mind your business.
That motherfucker. Yo.
Shoes, man. I'm a real shoe head, sneaker head, bro. I done got past all the Jordans and the Dunks. You know, growing up, I really couldn't afford the shoes that I wanted. But now, I done got all the shoes I ever wanted. Every shoe I ever wanted, Dunks, J's, whatever. I done got them. Now I'm on to like the designer and the, see the Rick Owens. I got put on the Rick Owens a few months ago, and just, you know, a little more luxurious feetwear. The off-white Chicago ones, Long Live Virgil, right? Boom, Virgil passed away. I get on GOAT and StockX, the price for them was crazy. They were like 10,000. But then somebody hit me up on IG like, hey, yo, I got a pair for you. Gave them to me, sold them to me for $3,500. Still, he's a great fucking guy, man. He's a great guy, the greatest guy of all time. Appreciate you, man.
Self-kill.
This is one of the most important. Every morning, every night, back to back, no missed days. My number one tip for y'all, for all the fellas, all the guys in the world watching this right now and listening to me, look at me, bruh. Hygiene, get facials, keep your nails done. Like, bro, I get a facial once a month. You can ask my assistant.
I gotta get one, bro. I've been thinking about it for like 2 weeks.
A facial once a month.
Gotta find a spot.
You know what I'm saying? Like, just in general, hygiene in general. Bro, you gotta keep yourself clean, man. Smelling good. Speaking of smelling good, man, I'm gonna put y'all on. Everybody say this right here. All right, yeah. This is starter, so I'm gonna go ahead and move this. But this? This right here is called Side Effect. All right, it's a little costly, a little pricey, but I get compliments on this every single day. Boom, once right here on the wrist, rub. Then you boom, twice underneath your shirt, hoodie, whatever. Leg, well, thigh, you good.
Do you come on since?
I done heard about it, I done seen people do it.
Because then you create
a whole new fragrance.
Yeah, then it's like, damn, what is that?
Hold on, man, let me see, man, hold on. Well, you might just did something. You might just did something, see, but you learn something new every day, so. And last but not least, man, gotta keep one of these. In the beginning of the year, I ordered a pack of 100. I done lost 20 Sam on though, so. Bliss that, man, you know what I'm saying? Keep your song, your lips. Listen, man, you can't go wrong.
Come on,
like,
gang.
Have your lips moisturized.
I know that's different, but fuck it.
Good.
You know, wait, what did I say? Kirk cake? I'm gonna look that up.
Good hygiene. You should want to do that for yourself anyway. So order some Bliss Steps from Amazon, the 12 pack, right now.
Need that. Man. Hey, this is my next purchase right here, bro. I'm saving up for a fucking, this same exact camera, bro.
Yeah, most importantly, the camera, man. Like, I keep my camera with me everywhere I go. My content is my life. Yep. You would never believe.
A7S, bro. I needs to get this shit. What lens is that?
The things that happen to me if I never caught it on camera. So when I tell a story time and be like, hey, y'all, I bet y'all won't believe what happened to me, y'all be like, cap. I be like, oh, yeah? Roll the footage. I ain't bought my first camera until 2 years after I started YouTube. I started YouTube with a PS.
Me too, gang. I got my G7X deadass like 2 years later after I started YouTube, bro. I was using my phone. I still got the phone. That shit did wonders, gang. It got me to here. You're not saying.
Four and a PlayStation 2 years after I started YouTube. I started YouTube with a PS4 and a PlayStation camera. And then once I met, you know what I'm saying, AMP, they all had Bit Boy cameras. And I was pretty much using my phone to, I said, oh, no, I got to step up the game.
Yeah.
Man, I got on Twitch about a year and a half, 2 years ago. I was really streaming YouTube at first, my 2K days. I'm dropping everybody off. Probably gonna drop you off before. Then I got into the in real life lane, the RL lane. But Kai, Phantom, Agent, they took Twitch way more serious than I did. You see my dog Kai, streamer of the year.
Deadass.
Biggest streamer on the planet. He really taking streaming
deadass
serious to the next level. And you know, he inspired me. So this upcoming year, 2023, I'ma really start, you know what I'm saying, taking Twitch way more serious. Hey, but look though, shout out to all my homeboys, man. Dre, Isaiah, Debo, Darius. Them my cameramen, you know what I'm saying? Whenever Jeez. We go anywhere, if something happened, I hand it to them. Hey, boom, I throw it to them. Ah, and they, hey, let me see the camera, dude. I love y'all, boys. I love y'all for that, boy. All right, so look. I'm going to be looking Feel at me? The camera. I'm
gonna Feel me, bro? Yo, I cannot wait, bro. Listen, that the camera alone, gang, is 3.5 on our last, bro. The lens. That lens probably like 6-800, bro. So you're already running up almost 5 bands for a fucking camera, bro. That mic, probably a little 150, you know what I'm saying? The memory cards, boy, it's worth it, though, gang. It's worth it.
Y'all boys, I love y'all for that, boy. Yeah. All right, so look. I'm going to be looking at the camera. I'm going to try to catch it right here. Okay. Yeah. This shit hard, bro.
It's car keys. Yep.
My Jeep keys, Jeep Wrangler, literally life essential. I'm from the South Carolina, like I told you. And where I'm from, where I grew up, I ain't really see a lot of luxury cars. All I seen was Jeeps. And ever since I seen a Jeep Wrangler, I always wanted one. A 2017, bought my first Jeep Wrangler.
Jeez.
Slept in it for 3 days. It was camo. I had D-block interior in it. And then last year, I got another Jeep Wrangler with a Scat Pack engine in it.
Damn.
Yeah, it really turned up, and I gave my old Jeep to my brother. Now with my SRT.
W man's, gang. What the fuck? W man's.
Yeah, it really turned up, and I gave my old Jeep to my brother. Now with my SRT Jeep, I got red SRT seats. My next car probably gonna be a luxurious car, like a Lamb truck, G-Wagon.
Jeez.
Haven't really decided yet. But. Or, wait. Boy, I just seen they came out with a demon Hellcat called Last Call. 0-60 in 1.6 seconds. So I might get that as my next car, depending on if my assistant allowed it or not, because she be safety.
Yeah, safety gang. AMP.
AMP, gotta show love. It's actually crazy, man. We really built this from the ground up, brick by brick, man. You know what I'm saying? So the world gonna know AMP very soon, if y'all don't know already. Any means possible. Like, you get it done. You handle your business by any means possible.
Yup.
You like this? You want this? Yeah, I got you. I'm just saying, like, I gotta show them, bro. Yeah. Who's in AMP? Start off, most important.
Phantom.
I'm Davis, group leader, Phantom.
Oh, word, I thought he was gonna say Phantom, because he came up with it, no?
Phantom, from the DR, from the Bronx, New York, Agent 00, smartest guy I know. Don't buy chains, buy a house. That's what he told me. I ain't listen to him.
You know?
Chris Next Door,
he's
gonna be y'all favorite rapper. He's a great guy. Casanet, streamer of the year, the creator of Riz, Cock. Completely ruined this generation, by the way. Like, everybody just be saying Riz. Show me your Riz. Kai, show me your Riz. And it's like, you either got it or you don't. That's why, like, the internet is so annoying.
Yep.
Like, they hear one thing and then they...
Bro, they took that word Riz, ran with it. And, bro, was the last time I fucking see that? I was like, are you fucking serious, bro? It was some... I think it was, like, on TV or some shit. Some crazy shit, bro.
Ruin it and they run it to the ground to the point where it's even annoying to even hear it at that point.
Yeah.
Everything on the internet, like, just
you
comes
know.
And goes, I
you
guess.
Know.
And last but not least, Duke Dennis. What did I say about him? He is a great guy. Humble guy. Great guy, man. The greatest. Hey, shout out to GQ for having me. See y'all next time, man.
Yeah, I know. W little episode, you feel me? Hey, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna make like a parody GQ video one day, bro. No cap. If I drop a song, I'm making a parody. Damn, what's that fucking channel, bro, with the yellow background and people describe their lyrics? I forgot, but I'm doing that, bro. I got so many ideas. Yeah, man. Hey, not bad of a list, bro. What is your top 10 essentials? You know what I'm saying? Let me know. That's my reaction from the drug of this video. Like, subscribe if you haven't. And I'm out.